we doing today?
Jesus Christ!
What do you need?
We've got a great night of television for you.
The driver.
You British have such a sophisticated sense of humor.
Yes, the British, so funny, so funny. I love you, buddy.
Oh, yeah, I love you too, right here.
I kind of think the best way to stop could be
the
not starting at all.
The weird thing is, he really does love me, yeah. Or at least he tries to every night in my dressing room.
Please, all right? I was drunk. I mean,
I've got that installed for you.
That fat Irish singer we voted off last week.
Oh, the tabloids say you actually did. Had sex in exchange for advancing her to the final.
Oh, no. Please, please.
There's your place.
Who listens to fat people? Or the tabloids? I mean, they're all so desperate. Let's get on with the show. Ladies and gentlemen, fame or shame, our next contestant, William Angio!
Life is hard when you can have anything. You got some machine under that bonnet. To match its bite.
Next level. Prove the doubters wrong, saying that me and everyone connected to the show have ruined pop music because we have not. Anyway, any room to match what we really love. You really suck, dude.
Wait a second. How could I suck? I host a talent show, all right? I'm on
not
national television,
job.
And I get paid a lot, all right? And I get chicks. Here, smell.
No, God.
All right. I thought that was a sandwich. Smell.
No.
Oh, okay. She wasn't even that fat.
How many cars you got in this garage again?
Me and the Stinky Finger Girl kind of busted it earlier, but I'm sure you'll be fine. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right, it's fame or shame for William Angio!
There you go. She's got a good chassis on her. Baby's all grown up.
Tears, but no one's yet been shot. All the man's
look at her now. Looking good.
This helicopter's with the lights showing the way. I'm dangerous and this is a power ballad. It's totally not the least bit gay. Yeah. I need a street corset to come and ride me in. Something says rock like cellos and violins.
That what you were looking for? eye for the stuff. Looks almost as good
as you. Let's take a break before we hear from the judges and find out if that was fame or shame.
What do you guys
think? There it is.
You want to come see my trailer later?
Good luck blowing those. Your cosmetics are on point.
The promise of the ninth generation.
Be your best you.
Woo! Sweet beans and bacon, that's good. Welcome back. Sorry, I was just finishing a refreshing lager.